war never changes.
Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Great success.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Go away.
My favorite. Hellcats to drive any
screaming commune. FBI, open up!
Good morning, Vault-Tec call.
Go away.
Okay.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
Wonderful.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
Nope.
Flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
Oh, no!
Oh, my God.
What's going on?
Hey, Codsworth.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered,
you don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't
let me in.
Let me in!
God, we're gonna die!
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna look like?
Great success.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Kaboom!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Nope.
Once we seal the vault, step over to the table, take a seat.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
This is our new home.
Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult...
How long do you think we'll be doing this?
Just checking everyone off the list.
They can work. Fashionable as well as comfortable.
Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Hey there.
This way, please. Follow me. Just this way. This way, please. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Nope.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Very nice.
Time for a whole new life.
No!
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Oh, fuck, you did this.
And I'll get you out of that. I promise.
Roaches?
About to scan the area.
That was pathetic.
Wow!
Great success.
Enjoy.
Very nice.
Still here. So.
Well, of course I'm still here.
Uh-huh.
But you.
Right. She's.
Sir, it's been.
Codsworth. Listen.
Why? I'm sure.
Sean's. 200 years?
A bit. That means.
Codsworth.
I.
Mm-hmm. What do you know? Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. A holotape?
I believe it's any stamp. Now, shall we, sir?
Right. All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve.
All of this just works.
Very nice.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then.
Great success.
Molotov!
Thank you.
Great success.
Yes.
Very nice.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
Right.
God damn it.
I'm just passing through.
Fair enough. But the enemy of my enemy is my...
Maybe?
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20.
Tough break.
You don't know that.
One good idea.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. Well...
Uh-huh. I like it. Minigun. Now...
I know. It can be...
Uh-huh. I'll help if I can.
But, look.
Can't be too hard. I'll see. Ma'am.
Dog meat sure did find us some.
He's a good dog.
Oh, indeed.
Visions. Uh-huh.
I know what you're thinking. This old lady, she's out of her mind. Chems, they give old Mama Murphy the sight.
What's the sight? Mm-hmm. What is it?
I'm...
Great success.
Oh no! Stupid! I'm not gonna let you get the chance!
That was a pretty amazing display.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Right. The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the comics.
Uh-huh.
Listen.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone.
Uh-huh.
You know? You remind me. You should come with us.
All right, Garvey. Please, tell me.
You're a man.
I knew it.
And even the great.
That's vague.
Look.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next?
Nope.
Anybody?
Nope.
Well then. Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
We're right behind you, boss.